Trash issue won't affect Philippines-Canada trade ties DTIT. Manila, Philippines trade relations between the Philippines and Canada will not be affected by the garbage shipment issue between the two countries, Trade Secretary Ramon Lopez said Thursday. Lopez made the remark after the Philippines recalled its ambassador and consul generals in Canada after the Canadian government missed the May 15th deadline to ship that trash sent to the Philippines 6 years ago. Tingin ko doon, rang separate talaga, yong, saka isa, hang, rang nasosolve na, yong particular issue na, yung diba, main na winowork out na maplan so hindi, yung sa Tingin ko makaka tito sa, KGI business to business transaction that impact dating sa trade and investment with Canadian companies, I think it's a separate issue. Besides, plans are already being worked out, so I don't think it will affect trade relations. The trade chief told reporters in Malacañang. Trade relations between Manila and Ottawa, he said, would simply continue as they see opportunities in the Philippines. Dipo makaka tito lang dahil hindi naman. Hindi naman, yong may kompanya ang kalaban din natin doon, so separate. I think that's a separate issue talaga, he said. Presidential spokesperson Salvador Panelo said the recall of the ambassador and consul generals was a warning that Manila could sever ties with Canada over the trash shipment issue. But Lopez said severing ties with Canada won't happen. Sa Tingin ko hindi naman hahantong doon, makaka tagal na noong relationship natin para umabot sa ganoon or maapektuhan, yong long-term relationship with Canada, he said. Pagdating doon, other on a Tingin ko hindi dadating doon sa hantong doon na, then, he added. Data from the Philippine Statistics Authority shows that Canada is the Philippines' 19th top trading partner in 2017. Editor, Gilbert S. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe.